Misadventures of Sir Randolph Dewberry, British Explorer. No, we're not playing that thing. Misadventures of Tron Bonn. Is kind of like the last game in the Legends trilogy. Sort of. It takes place between one and two. But they never made any proper follow-up to two, unfortunately. That's new. As far as I'm aware, that was only ever used for this game. Little intro screen. But anyway, guess what? Capcom games.
The
Yeah, 99. It's not recognizing my controller. Give me a moment. Circle. Call it a cross in this menu. I was just called it
So, what do you all think
X.
of our new ship, huh? How's she holding up?
All systems check. Everything's perfect.
Looks like you did another excellent job. Thanks, Tron. I'm always impressed at how you're able to build such neat toys!
It's not that big of a deal, Teasel. I mean, you were able to get us the best kind of equipment, which let us finish the job a lot faster than it would have taken.
I know. We spent a lot of money on this ship. Which means we're going to have to work hard to get it back! That's why I've got something really big planned for us this time. We're going to take the legendary treasure of the Nakai Desert, Diana's Tear!
What? But that's supposed to be one of the biggest refractors in the world! How did you find it?
It wasn't easy. I had to spend a lot to get that information. That old junk dealer drove a hard bargain.
Did you get all this money?
Anyway, all right, people, you know the plan. I'm going to take shift B in. Man your stations, everyone. We're rolling out.
Roger.
Tron, you stay here with the Gizmo Shaft. You've done enough work already. Can't have you take care of everything, you know?
But Teasel!
Don't you worry about a thing. We'll be back before you know it. You just sit back and relax, okay? All right, boys! Ready? Let's go get that treasure!
Yes, sir! The Misadventures of Tron Bonn!
All right. Manual aim and auto aim. We'll go with manual. And we still don't have proper analog control, it looks like, so... Like Mega Man Legends as possible.
What gives? After I went to all that trouble and spent all that money to get this treasure map, it's a fake! I knew it was too good to be true. I mean, it's supposed to be a legendary treasure. It's not going to be found that easily. I'll get that junk store owner if it's the last thing I ever do. Where the heck are those ruins anyway? I've been looking for hours. This is the Gustav Bonbon. Can you hear me? Over.
Nothing bon here bon but has sand. The different voice actor.
Have you found anything? Over.
Baboo! Baboo! Baboo!
What? A giant doorway? That's it! That has to be the entrance we're looking for! I knew you could do it, Bon Bon! Now we're in business! What's your heading? North? All right. Stand by, I'm on my way! All right, boys, let's go!
Yay! Mission start!
All right. These controls do at least fit better
Which
for a big clunky robot.
Let's see. Tron said to use the directional button. To look around. Whoa!
It's a thing.
It's a Reaverbot, one of the robots that guard the old ruins. Looks like we'll have to fight our way through. That means using the square button to fire. If I press the L2 button, the Gustav's weapons will auto-lock onto the target.
Alright. I still can't move while I'm locked on, though, so it's Mega Man Legends 1 style.
Little hole there. I bet the serve bots could fit inside. Hey, Tron, you said you made a command system for the serve bots. How do I use it?
Press the R2 button, Teasel. If you hold the R2 button down, you'll see a target appear. Use the directional button to move the target to where you want the serve bots to go. And press the fire button. Launch a beacon bomb, which will tell them where to go.
Got it. All right. Let's give it a try.
At least they tell you, like, the actual buttons and not just press the action button. May have been a factor. I can get it on GOG now, actually, now that I think about it. Not sure why you'd want to, but you can. Chuck a rock at it. What other Metal Gear games have we got? PC ports? That's five, maybe. Also in Marvel vs. Capcom 2, so... Jeez, this mechanic's kinda similar to this game. The beacon bombs and all that stuff.
What was it Tron said?
use the triangle button to pick things up.
That works surprisingly well.
Must be it! Ahem. This is the Gustav. Come in, Gesellschaft.
Gesellschaft here! Go ahead!
I'm in front of the subgate. I'm going to go in. Tell Tron not to worry. Over.
Teasel, is everything okay? How's the Gustav holding up?
That you, Tron? Everything's fine. The Gustav's doing great. How could it not, after all? You made it. Don't worry about a thing. We'll be home with the treasure before you. Huh? What's that?
Shit. Blew up on.
Huh? You!
I know this guy.
What? What's going on, Teasel? Teasel!
You're a hard man to find, Teaselbot. Don't you recognize me? I'm Herd. It's me, Glide. I work for Mr. Lowe, remember? I'm sure you know why I've come all this way to find you, don't you?
Wait! I can get the money I borrowed from Lowe back real soon! Once this job's over, I'll have your money, honest!
I'm afraid it's too late. The deadline is long past. Give it back. All of it. Now!
Time to pay the piper!
Shit birds from the second game.
Listen! If you'll just wait a few more...
Silence! Don't you understand? Your time is up. You leave me no choice but to exercise our option. That big body of yours is mine now. Come along.
What's going on, Diesel? What's happening?
I've run into a little... Don't worry, though. I'll be back soon.
You're not exactly my type, but if you want to play around a little, I'm game. Take your best shot.
It's a weird line. Flash onto him.
bad. I'd expect no less from the leader of the Bond family. But not quite good enough.
He's gonna foil me.
Ultimate Glide Laser!
Miss Tran, we've lost contact with the Gustav.
I wonder if Teasel's all right. He said he'd run into some trouble. It's no use standing around here worrying. I'm gonna go to their last known position and make sure everything's okay.
Block D, can you hear me? We're heading out in a druck to look for the Gustav.
The rest of you wait at your normal stations, okay?
Roger!
Yes, ma'am!
Yay! We're going on a mission.
Jeez, that's kind of a grim image.
What happened to Teasel and Bon Bon?
Miss Tron, it was so scary! We were so frightened!
Calm down, it's all right. It's over now. Can you tell me what happened to Teasel and Bon Bon?
They were beaten up. They were both taken away.
Taken away? But by who? Why?
No, man. They said if we can't pay back our debt, they'll make us work it off.
Debt? Teasel never said anything about a debt. He must not have wanted to worry us and so didn't tell us about it. That's just like him.
Well, let's get back to the Gesellschaft. We have to make a plan to rescue them. Let's go!
I like that
what
background
could be
too.
Them? It shouldn't
There's
take this long to find
CG
something
renders
like
that.
Huh?
Miss Tron, we found it!
We found it!
What took you so long?
Hurry, give it to me!
Yep, this is it. This is Teasel's receipt for the money.
What does it say?
Read it, Miss Tron.
Let's see. I owe you. I, Teasel Bond, do hereby state that I owe Loth Inc. the sum of 1,000,000 zenny to be paid back in full.
Huh? What? 1,000,000 zenny? What was Teasel doing with so much money?
Wait a minute. The date on this IOU, it's from around the time we were building the Gesellschaft.
That's where
Teasel said not to worry about money. He said we had plenty, and then he went out and bought everything.
Miss Tron, should we make dinner for Master Teasel and Master Bon Bon tonight?
No, not tonight. But keep their places ready. They'll be back. I'm gonna pay this IOU and bring Teasel and Bon Bon back.
Yes, ma'am!
Talk to all my cert mods. Strategy notes. Yeah, probably. Game's pretty expensive these days, but you can get it on PSN, either PS3 or PS Vita as a download, I believe. Still, although you have to do it in a pretty roundabout fashion these days, but it is possible. You have to, like, add money to your account on the website, and then set up two-factor authentication, and then go in through the PS3 or Vita store and download it or something like that. Which I'm glad they're keeping that up, because they were just going to shut it down entirely, and all the games on there would have just not been available anymore, but they kept it up. Which I'm in favor of. SL and A are my stats. Yo. Model development. All right. I haven't really played it much before, but I was eager to check it out because I did the first two Legends games on here as well. Have any missions available? Yep. I have several. Containers, dig out. Kind of like DuckTales, which Capcom also developed. Let's go around and find all the treasure. Town Nookie. That's good to hear. A lot of mechanics to it that I'm seeing. That outfit is amazing. On bazooka. Bots who find items on missions get smarter. Special skill. Thank you. tea bottles. Harsh. I get the cursor out of it and I move it. It jumps. Bazooka parts. Can I make tank parts? I can. For 30, gain the special skill tank development. Kinda going into a RPG territory here. Gotta find and appraise items. Let's go to the game. Reading program. Special training, huh? Tech, speed, brains, and sloth. Yes. You just go way higher than others, it looks like. Acceptable, which isn't spelled right. yeah. Throw bombs at the targets. Eat curry. I guess that's where that came from in Marvel vs. Capcom 2. time. Gonna need to if you want to hit the score. Next level. Oh. Okay. It's kind of a thing that's there. Rob a bank. Okay. I thought it would be like a briefing. It's just like up in my head. All right.
All right, let's get what we came for and get out of here before the police show up. Is this the bank? All right, open the doors.
That's not a bank.
It's full of dogs. Wait a minute. This isn't the bank.
Oops, sorry. The bank's in the next town over.
Why is it always this way with you? Whenever I ask you to do something?
Sorry.
No, never mind. Call the truck and tell them to pick us up.
Come in, Drac. We need a pickup, over. Miss Tron, they say they'll be here in 2 to 3 minutes.
2 to 3 minutes, huh? Well, maybe the trip won't be a total waste. Grab what you can.
Miss Tron, I found some valuables at the animal hospital.
Okay, good going. All right, listen up. We're not leaving until we get 50,000 zenny, okay?
Roger!
Deal with them animal tranquilizers.
Mission start!
Hey, it's Mega Man. Classic Mega Man. Steal from your fridge. Oh, I'm getting revenge on that dog. This is amazing.
Enough?
Chibullion.
Wait, I'm not through with you yet.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Better luck next time, huh? See you around.
Ugh, of all the nerve. Just you wait till next time.
Come with a bigger board and a bigger nail. What do we get? Energy tank 1. Energy tank 2, which is exponentially more expensive. $150,000. Thank you. absent. Sharpshooter. Same spot as last time.
Isn't this... Sorry. We ended up in front of the animal hospital again.
Don't you ever learn from your mistakes? How could you do this again? When we get back, I'm gonna have to punish all of you.
Oh, no.
We're sticking with the plan. We're walking to the next town and robbing the bank.
To the next town and rob the bank. Alright. I haven't even done anything here yet. Is it the other way? Show up after I vandalize a light boost.
Construction.
Just collapsed.
That's what the guide said.
Next time, tell me before we get on it. Never mind. Now we need to find a way out of here. Good job! Now let's get out of here!
Like 90s entertainment game music almost. all sorts of ways. God, they're eating him. Kamikaze get to me, what the hell? There's the bank. Cops. She's back.
We're taking you in this time.
Well, what do you know? You made it on time today. Did you get a new alarm clock or something?
Holy crap! Just fucking judo threw me. That was amazing. Big chunk of health off. Strip the basics of CQC. It's before Big Boss did, even. She's gonna be able to stop that when she grabs me. Over here. She's just doing giant swings and shit. This character's amazing. Wrestling moves over here. That's one way to get to the vault. Blow up everything else. It's a whole bunch of gold.
Good job! Now let's grab everything in there and go home!
Super pitfall up in here.
Yes, it's fun!
Consider another line of work.
Maybe you're right. I try and I try, but I just can't seem to get anything right.
Miss Tron, we took all the gold.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Say, that's not a bad haul. We'll have to try this again.
Why can't anything go right? Maybe I should give up and look for another job.
Cheer up! Something's bound to go right for you sooner or later. You just have to keep your chin up.
Come on, guys! Let's go home!
Yes, Miss Tron!
She's right. If I work hard enough, something good will happen. I hope.
All right. And a whole bunch of items. Two's brains rating is now 3. Four's brains rating is now 2. Five's brains rating is now 2. Construction on my room is finished. Drones. Useful. Gatling parts or bazooka parts? Let's get Gatling parts, I guess. Gatling gun development. Do I have to equip those, or do they just get applied? Exactly, but give us clues or something. Sart Farm. Resources. Time limit or anything, it's just kind of a thing you can do as you want. And this kind of plays most like the other Legends games. Strategy notes. A lot of inventory space. The page I'm looking at also says to cycle all your serve bots around when you go on missions so you can build stats. So don't get a full map view. Just a little mini map. So, and it doesn't count. And then of course the PS2 and Dark Cloud 1 and 2, which had randomly generated dungeons. The game an effort to get as far away from it as they can.
Pipe.
Tracer bots. Come along, Sir Butts. A butt suitor or something? What the hell's going on? This way. For Secret of Mana, it looks amazing and sounds amazing, but it doesn't play well at all.
Roger.
I got a whole bunch of cash. And some parts. 10 sprains ratings now too. I see, send them out and they gather up items, which you use to develop other stuff, I guess. I'm getting the gist of it now. It's got a little bit of an XCOM vibe to it, actually. Which is no bad thing in my book. We just reviewed two XCOM games on our B-grades. Both really good. Stuck. Cheap. Stats and some have hidden potentials. So. Some you can improve, others are good. It's gonna be mediocre at a lot of things. Came out the preceding year, and then that weird spaceship game came out same year as this, maybe. And then there was that shooter game that nobody liked, Enforcer. I think I have all of those on Steam, but I haven't played the latter two games because I hear they're not good. Apocalypse is decent, but you can tell it's unfinished. They wanted to have more of a faction war thing going on, but that got stripped down very heavily because of time constraints. So the scenario of Apocalypse is somewhat similar to Hero Squad. That was an inspiration for it. See if it's different this time. Hopeless cert bot, but everyone loves him. He's my sniper. Wonder if these are like randomly assigned or not. Yes, they're not. Time. sharpshooter known by his nickname, Gunslinger. Potentials, it looks like. Strategy points. Strategy. Each item may only be given to a certain servbot. Design magazine. Something to where he might be.
Okay.
But regain the special skill design. Bazooka. 300,000. Weapons you have to select and choose the option for switch guns with left and right. Okay. You can just do this one as many times as you want. If you finish all the other missions, but you still need money. Try it. I guess I have to buy a 300k version.
Miss John,
bazooka action.
Back here when you want to go back to the ghetto shack.
Thank you. keeps giggling, kicking him out. Oh, lady, giant swingy surf bots around and judo chucking me everywhere. Hey, shit. Area, it's pretty large and complex. Doesn't appear to be randomly generated as I thought though, so. This guy's doing a lot of damage. You have to keep an eye on the health bar too, because there's no like audible indication that you're taking damage. imagine that boosts their intelligence. For this, though. There's quite a bit more to it than I thought. It's similar to Legends in a lot of respects, but very different in others. Just a couple of trips, and you can afford yourself a Hyperion bazooka. Zero bots in trouble with corners. Just seems to be that one corner in particular, though, for some reason. Children. Pathfinding is not the easiest thing to do, but it's an important thing to do. Back to the Baldur's Gate 1, I think you can actually alter the pathfinding nodes that were present. Smoother, but if you were on a slower computer, but yeah, you could also use it for exploits like killing things. If he couldn't find his way over to you, you could just hit him with arrows till he died. Steal his awesome swords. That he'd come after you in the second game and try to murder you, so. Yeah. He wasn't any easier in the second game. Especially because he had all his friends from the books back. You could take their equipment too if you managed to defeat him, but sadly you couldn't use it to its fullest potential. Yeah. first, I guess. Actually. Make a map or something.
Let's head back home, boys.
Roger!
Some casino in this game. Got a whole bunch of money. I have a favorite sir bot. I designate one as my favorite. Talk to number 9 in the gym, and he will give you the red hints. Use those on a turbot to make it. Most of that Surbot's max ratings go up by 1. Bronze room is complete. You can talk to 17. Favorite Surbot sloth rating never goes up either. Redhead parts. Set. It's the paint set. Number 35. Yeah, here's the red. Heroic, hip-hop, villainous, and cute. Change the paint job on my tank.
Remember, drop us off near the bay.
I changed my color scheme too. On the wrong side of the bridge.
What happened to the bridge?
Wrecked,
it's been destroyed!
Sorry, we didn't know. And we were finally going to make it right this time, too.
The police must be getting smarter. Still, we came here to do a job, and we're going to do it! Move out!
Roger!
Found the destroyed
mission
bridge.
Start.
I think that really hits a lot harder. Also, sticks you in place when you're shooting at those, so that might be a problem. Lock onto that guy. Doesn't shoot up either. Alright. This space. I can't see you go around it.
Yay!
action as I can. You still get brains ratings even if you don't finish the mission, so it might be a way to farm it if you need to. Oh.
Remember, drop us off near the bay!
Mission start!
Thank you. Can destroy it. Okay, we could destroy the buildings. That explains it. I guess that kinda makes sense now that I think of it, because first game you're trying to stop them from destroying the buildings. Cycle.
Get up!
lesser butts. Dungeon crawl. Oh shit, she's got a power loader.
Alright, that's as far as you get.
Get away from the gold, you bitch!
My, my! What a big robot you have! Wherever did you find it?
I had to get special permission from the captain to buy this.
I guess that means you'll be in big trouble if you don't. Won't you?
Tell me about it. Wait, why am I talking to you about this? That's enough out of you. You're under arrest.
Throwing boxes at me. Smash up the bank. Sometimes do a little bit of splash damage, but I don't think that's gonna help me much.
to regroup.
Everyone back to the Gessel Shack!
Best choice for this mission.
Yes, ma'am!
Slingshot. I hit the wrong button.
Remember,
let's get G refills because I'm pretty digit. But we'll use a slingshot to fire little bombs at the enemy.
Thank you.
And if Brain's rating is high enough, they'll actually pick up Zenny for you without you having to tell them.
That's it.
Too plucky for its input. It's a lot of damage, but you can't really aim it very well. You're stuck in place while it shoots, so. Mess with this thing. Strafe fire. There we go. Yeah, it looks like a basic gun. It's just a good way to go, usually. That's a bit more range. It's not good for this fight. Clearly. What the hell? I'll just hit her straight on if I do it this way. Same thing as last time. It's for the bigger pile of gold, presumably. Yeah.
Can I ever win?
What's going to happen when the captain finds out?
I don't know. Captain! Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am! I'm sorry, ma'am! What? But I'm sorry, ma'am! I mean, would you please reconsider?
Looks like she's in a lot of trouble. I feel kind of sorry for her.
Miss Tron, we got everything. Let's go home.
I'm sorry, but I've got my own problems to worry about. Good luck, officer.
I may have gotten you fired, but good luck. Shields and goodies. Ogre parts. Apparently, but they get a decent amount. I guess this is where you should sell junk items. Music. Customize your headquarters a little bit. Anyway, this game's pretty fun, actually. Got that kind of Mega Man Legends jank to it, but it's also very charming and quite funny, so...